I'm over at a set of trails that's behind TCC, Tacoma Community College. I don't know what the set of trails is actually called, but no, I didn't think that went anywhere. Had to look. I made a video here once before, but I couldn't find it. So, but it was a long time ago. I think it was before I had this camera, so. See where this goes. This hasn't been traversed in a long time. Does it actually go anywhere? No, no, it does not. Oh, well, there's a camping spot in there. Had it too dark to be able to see it. Sort of a makeshift tent. A camo tarp. I know there were some. There used to be some good side trails here. Just figuring out where they are. This way or this way? Let's look this way first. Doesn't look promising. What's interesting about these trails is there's plants here along these trails that you normally don't see out here. It reminds me of what I'd see in California. Except for maybe the ferns. I wish I should brighten that up a little bit. Spidey. Lots of spider webs. It has been too long since I was here. No, I don't actually remember this. Which is cool. Well, I do. I think I remember these trees. Major Spidey. There we go. That would have been face first right into a full web. Ah. Okay. If you're wondering what I was saying ah for, it's we're looking at the back end of TCC, so I don't really want to go that way. Does this go somewhere? Doesn't seem particularly special, does it? Let's look anyway. Wow. Yeah, the road not traveled, that's for sure. Not very much. Is that remnants of a camping? Kinda looks like it, but let's see. That would help if I made it bright enough for you to see. Huh. We've got these things here. Don't know exactly what they're there for. Well, I could walk along the fence. I know this. Yeah, I guess it wouldn't be that bad, but I want to still walk through some of these other areas, so. Certainly more interesting than walking along a fence, right? Yeah, like I said, it's like a different part of the country with the way that the types of plants that are growing here. Yeah, it's just altogether different. Oh, I remember that. I remember that area. If you go through there, you'll get to a swampy section. There's so many spider webs even in this section. that's not really a trail, is it? Yeah, so we're next to the fence. That's all right. I did imagine there'd be more homeless. I just wanted to get more views of that tree. Huh. Let's have a look-see. Oh, yeah, it just leads to the parking lot some more, so. Actually, now that I think about it, I think I was here with this camera. I just can't remember the name of the video. Unless I somehow deleted it. Yeah, there were some silly phrases I was saying near the end of the other video. Almost remembered what they were, too. What's this way? Besides spider webs. Oh yes, I think I was saying it was from Peter Pan, and I said all you need is faith and trust. Oh, and something I forgot. Chuff. Yep, just a little bit of pixie chuff. I think that's what I said. Nevertheless, it was silly, so. And it looks like this leads all the way back to, looks like this leads to 19th. Yep, that's 19th right there. Just right there. No need to really go any further. And the warning indicator on the camera has come on. Actually, it's been on for, I don't know, 8 minutes or so. But I don't normally have to worry about it until a little later, so. A little bit of garbage, not too bad. I definitely did not have this steady cam though, this camera stabilizer when I was here last time though. Huh. Let's have a look. I think was just a previous camping spot here. Nothing special, no extended trails or anything. I imagine the camera's gonna shut down any time, so but we shall see. Only about 2.5 minutes left anyway, so even if it doesn't say it's overheated. Oh yeah, that's swamped in normally during other seasons. And there's this trail, but I'll not go down that this time. Unless that's what I went down last and I'm not recognizing it. Well, less than a minute left. Thanks for watching. No, I think it was that I went down. And 10 seconds.